Hello friends, welcome to my Gimp quick tips. Okay, at first start Gimp. Take any picture you want. And today's quick tip is how to make a film strip. Okay, go to filters, combine, film strip. Here you can choose colors. Here is advanced settings. And yes. Just click OK. And you got a film strip. Okay, this is all now. And yeah. See you later tomorrow. Quick tips. Goodbye. Please rate, comment, and subscribe.